training can be a costly and time-consuming process. Trainees can be overwhelmed when placed in a pressured environment, and this can lead to waste in the production process. With the advent of virtual reality, necessary training can be moved from the factory floor to a virtual environment. Not only is virtual reality engaging for the trainee, it can be used to provide a complete regime and be repeated as many times as necessary with no risk of injury or waste. Furthermore, it can be used as a refresher course for employees transitioning between different stations in the production process. Camfil, a Swedish multinational, approached Mersus with a challenge.
We want our customers to take our product and we want to take their hand and really guide them through the process of the delivery of the product, the installation of the product, the lifetime of the product, and then also the end of life of the product when they have to change it out. And that, of course, in many cases is a rather technical approach, which can be rather complicated sometimes, especially when you're dealing with the more high-end products where you have to have bag-in, bag-out solutions. The VR technology really is an enabler for us to make that journey as smooth and as easy as possible, to guide them through it and really show them exactly how it should be done to be safe and to be efficient.
If you would like to explore virtual reality training and see what it can do for your company, please visit our website, mersus.io.